I, Jason.
I, Jason.
Take you, Ashley.
Take you, Ashley.
To be my faithful partner and my love from this day forward.
To be my faithful partner and my love from this day forward.
In presence of God, our family, and friends.
In the presence of God, our family, and friends.
I offer you my solemn vow to be your partner.
I offer you my solemn vow to be my partner.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
And in joy and sorrow.
And in joy and sorrow.
I promise to love you unconditionally.
I promise to love you unconditionally.
To honor and respect you.
To honor and respect you.
To love and laugh with you.
To love and laugh with you.
And to cry and cherish you from this day forward.
And to cry and cherish you from this day forward.
My head's underwater, but
Hi, Ashley. Take you, Jason.
Take you, Jason.
To be my faithful partner.
To be my faithful partner.
And my love from this day forward.
And my love from this day forward.
In the presence of God, our family, and friends.
In the presence of God, our family, and friends.
I offer you my solemn vow.
I offer you my solemn vow.
To be your partner in sickness and in health.
To be your partner in sickness and in health.
And in joy and sorrow.
And in joy and sorrow.
I promise to love you unconditionally.
I promise to love you unconditionally.
To honor and respect you.
To honor and respect you.
To laugh and cry with you.
To laugh and cry with you.
And to cherish you from this day forward.
And to cherish you from this day forward.
Again, these are promise and declarations that they're making in front of us. And I promise you two that everybody here are going to hold you two to that for the rest of our lives. Just keep that in mind.
No problem.
How many times do I have to tell you, even when you're crying, you're beautiful?
So Jason, if you could, I'm going to ask you first. I think I know the answer to this question. But if you agree, please respond as I do.
You're my downfall, you're my muse.
Do you, Jason, take Ashley to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have and hold forever and always?
I do.
Ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but
I love you so much. I'm so happy you guys are together. And it really touches my heart just to see you guys happy, all three of you guys. Thank you.
All
you, Ashley, take Jason to be your lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold forever and always.
I absolutely do.
Give your all to me. I'll give my all to you.
I give you this ring.
I'll give you this ring.
As a signature to my vows.
As a signature to my vows.
That I have made to you today.
That I've made to you today.
With all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
You give me all of you. Give me all of you.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a signature to my vows.
As a signature to my vows.
That I have made here to you today.
That I have made here for you today.
With all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
'Cause me.
Really, I'm just happy that she found love and that Jason is a great father to Jaden, so I'm just really happy for them, so thank you.
By the power vested in me by the state of Michigan and the Universal Life Church, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
'Cause I give you all.
And as I said before, I was honored and blessed to be the first to introduce them as friends, and I'm more than happy and blessed to be the first to be able to introduce them as husband and wife. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Jason Tobin.
I give you all of me, and you give me all of you.